It get chilly in the trench, I need a Mozzie hoodie. Looking for consistency when I be copping cookie. I'm in love with your hustle, baby, not your pussy. How you run me out the hood and I'm the one who run it.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shane, aka Hip Hopkins. Today we will be listening, reviewing, reacting, and breaking down a remix by Meg Thee Stallion and Beyonce. Okay, so Meg Thee Stallion, aka Tina Snow. Meg released her EP, Sugar, back in March. That was around the same time Janae had dropped, and I had drifted more towards Janae's album, and I did a review on a couple of her songs and everything, and y'all can go back and look at the evidence. I think I've only heard like a couple songs off of that EP, Sugar. To be honest, I never really tapped into Meg Thee Stallion. Personally, her music isn't for me, but I've heard like enough of her songs to know that she's really talented and she can actually rap. Like, it's not bullshit. She can actually rap. And she has a great personality from what I've seen through social media. And another thing, she's signed to Roc Nation, Jay-Z. So that's gotta mean something. She's honestly getting to it. So I respect it. Speaking of Jay-Z, Roc Nation, we got Beyonce on the song. Hello. Yes, we got Queen B on the remix, Savage. Let's not get it twisted, though. Beyonce's not just on here just because Meg is signed to Roc Nation or Jay-Z, you know. No, like, Beyonce, I feel like, really fucks with Meg. Like, Meg is fun. Like, they both from Houston. I feel like Beyonce really fucks with her, so this is a legendary moment. We're bringing the Stallions and the Beehive together. I don't know if they're called the Stallions, but the Beehive, I know y'all hella excited just to, you know, get Beyonce on a Meg track. This is legendary, so I'm all for it. But Meg Thee Stallion, Beyonce, the Savage remix, let's jump into it.
Queen B, wanna smoke with me? Okay. And turn his motherfucker up 800 degrees. Whole team eat chefs, cause she's a treat. She's so bougie, I'll never take. I'm a savage, had a tooth nasty. Talk big shit, but my bank account match it. Hood, but I'm classy. Rich, but I'm ratchet. Haters kept my name in their mouth, not a gag. Bougie, he say the way that thing move is a movie. I told that boy, we gotta keep it lowly, meet a room key. Bled the block and now it's hot, bitch, I'm 2G. I'm rude and I'm moody. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Acting stupid, what was happening?
So Beyonce starts it off right. She's just letting you know, like, hey, I'm here. Queen B, want no smoke with me? Okay, I see you. Then turn this motherfucker up 800 degrees. The whole team eat. Chef's kiss. She's a treat. She bougie bougie, bold appetit. Oh, okay. Okay, that's bars. I fuck with that. So I like how Beyonce started it off, and then Meg comes in. She said, I'm savage, attitude nasty, talk big shit, but my bank account match it. Like, I talk shit, but I can back it up. Hood, but I'm classy. Rich, but I'm ratchet. Haters keep my name in their mouth, now they gagging. Okay, Meg, she has bars. I'm not gonna lie. You know, even though it might be nasty or whatever, she got bars. She can rap. I done bled the block, now it's hot, bitch, I'm Tunchi. Lil Wayne, that's hard, okay. Hey, I'm fucking with the vibe of this song, man. Meg and Beyonce are doing their shit. Let's jump back into it.
Hips tick tock when I dance. On that demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Big B and that B stand for bands. If you wanna see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I say left cheek, right cheek, drop it low, then swing. Texas up in this thing, put you up on this game. I'll be talking my friend. Gang, 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 gang. If you don't jump to put jeans on, baby, you don't feel my pain. Please don't give me hype. Write my name in ice. Can't argue with these lazy bitches, I just raised my price. I'm a boss, I'm a leader. I pull up in my two-seater, and my mama was a savage. Nigga got this shit from Tina, I'm a savage.
They don't call her Queen B for no reason, man. Did y'all hear that? I was not expecting this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And Beyonce got bars. She rap better than most of these niggas out here. No cap. She said hips tick tock when I dance. On that demon time, she might start her OnlyFans. Ooh. Big B, that B stands for bands. If you want to see some real ass, baby, here's your chance. I'm not like these other bitches. Come here and see this natural booty. Beyonce killed her verse, man. That's automatic right there. So salute to Beyonce, Queen B. We appreciate you.
Like Beyonce, like me. You want a bitch like to stay with the knees. You be like, damn, how that thing moving in the jeans. Even D4L couldn't do it like me, like me.
Say he be like, damn, how that thing move in jeans. And I feel like she has the right to say that, like, and it's natural booty, not just a fake ass. Like, that thing's moving in anything, you know what I mean? So and she said, I need a mop to clean the floors, too much drip. Hey, this is a great collab, man. Like, I'm really fucking with it. Okay, man, Savage remix with Beyonce, I'm really liking it. I'm really fucking with it. Like, I didn't even hear the original, but I really fuck with the remix. So it's like, I should have tapped in when this song originally came out. So I just want to apologize right now. This was actually a really good song. Beyonce did her thing, man. This was actually a really good song. I really liked the vibe of it. Like, they really like balanced each other out. And Beyonce, what I was saying, she was backing her up, like on the hook. Meg was like, classy, bougie, ratchet. Okay, like, y'all gotta hear that. Like, that's dope. I like that. So I'm giving this song a 9 out of 10. I really like it. I'm giving it a 9 out of 10. I'm definitely gonna have to tap in to Sugar and past projects by Meg. It's gonna take a minute. Don't expect me to jump right into it, but I'm definitely gonna tap into more music. Shout out to Beyonce, Beehive and the Stallions. Salute to y'all, man. Y'all made history, man. Meg, Beyonce, salute. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know in the comments what you guys thought. Did you like the song? Did you not like the song? Let me know. Make sure you like the video. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that. As always, be safe. And thank you guys for tuning in.
Remember, there was no hope in the hood. If you ain't selling dope, then you was broke in the hood. Name ringing bells, well known in the hood. Ask the cashier at the stalls in the hood. We had it rolling in the hood. Big homie in the hood.